DNA results in
here.
Being me saying it.
Can you speak Japanese?
No. I am California. Yeah, they don't speak Japanese though. I mean, some of them do, I'm sure. That's not their face.
Leg out. Shoulder pressure. Let's go. Positioning. If we have positioning, good. Snap them down, Mark. Snap them down.
We got the W. We got the dub. We're working hard, training hard, and it's showing. It's showing. Close match, good fight. Fully faced a great competitor, another tough competitor, someone who's seasoned. And at the highest level, matches are tough. Matches are tough, but we got the W. Like I said, now we're on to the absolute. I'm excited. We're getting it done.
Thank you. It's heavy. The air is heavy. Nah, ham, it's okay. Don't matter. Big, small, all the same.
Polish hammer's ready.
How you feeling?
You good?
Good? Yeah. How you feeling, man?
I feel great. Did my thing. Walked in the mats. Did what I had to do in the mats. Put my name out there. Worked hard. Gotta go back to the gym and just keep working hard, you know what I'm saying?
Let's do it.
Little prep for Master Worlds coming up.
Here we come, Vegas!
Yes! Let the sun shine with
your eyes closed. Special promotion.
Alright guys, before we bow it out, I want to do something very special. It's well deserved. This person has worked really hard for it. We all know that. It's a great person on and off the mat as well. Which is what we look for here at Essential.
Wines a lot.
But he's a great person and great, amazing jiu-jitsu.
Coach Nick, let's go, Stanford!
My first two students, even before I had an academy, which I thought these guys are crazy. You know, I'm not gonna call out names or anything like that, but they left a big academy to come train with me. I'm like, man, these guys are wild. The school's not even open yet, but I'm like, all right, I'm down with it. They're down with it. So, you know, these two guys are very, very special to me, as they are to you guys. I know that for sure. And today's Coach Nick's day. Nice. Top it up one more time, guys.
Speech.
I actually remember when we first started training, like, it was wild training with him, because, like, we were just getting beat up every day. Every day. Like, I remember I used to text Philippe, I'd be like, yeah, like, I hope he's busy tonight, like, that we don't have to train or something, you know? But I appreciate it, guys. I want to thank all you guys. I want to thank Professor JT, Philippe, especially Philippe. I've been with him for, like, we've been training together for, like, 5 years. So I just want to say thank you, everybody. This is amazing. This is dope.
Yeah!
got your brown belt, dude?
Doing good.
How's life changed for you?
Oh man, it's just been like constant harassment. You know, like fans and
we're
stuff.
Different.
You know, yeah.
We're different.
You know, now I don't like
the fan. The fans are getting more aggressive and stuff.
Yep. You know, it's like kind of like when you see Justin Bieber like comes out a little bit like that.
It's like when you
I make people get me coffee now. You're not allowed to look at me before 10 o'clock. Besides that, it's been pretty much the same though. You know, just people flying me out, seminars, stuff like that.
That's crazy. That's dope, dude.